Now we are seeing how to upload the vendor data. Before uploading the vendor data, we have to open the web page of PFMS site. After getting this page, we have to select the financial year. Financial year, suppose 2015 and 16. You have to enter your login ID. Login ID is APN0003DO. After entering the login ID, you have to enter your password here. Password is. After entering your password, you have to click on login. After login, this page will appear. You have to select the master data. In the master data, you have to select the agency vendor, and in agency vendor or beneficiaries, you have to click on the create new vendor. After clicking on this create vendor, the picture will appear in front of you. We have to type the details of the vendor. First, the types. Types, we have to select the commercial. We have to fill up all the details. Suppose address is new Subedar layout.
So we'll just click on project cost and it will be selected to all. We'll check what we do.
City is Nagpur.
Click on save.
Country is India. District is Nagpur.
Now for this PA, for YP.
Before that, we have to select the state. State is Maharashtra.
In future, we can edit it for the conditions. So here is the edit option, click on this and we can do the edit.
After selecting the state, you can select the district, district is Nagpur.
Add master project or YP, then change the scheme to app.
You can also enter your pin code, pin code is. You have to fill up all the details like the PAN number, TIN number, mobile number, email number, phone number, address, TAN number, service and name. Name means your vendor name. Suppose the vendor name is XYZ Limited. After entering this data, you can go through bank. You can go to bank details. In the bank details, you can select your bank. Suppose bank is State Bank of India. Now state. Directly appears, you have to select the State Bank of India. Now you can enter your account number. Account number is 6101034563485005077795. After entering the account numbers, you can click on save. That means
go to location banking. Select the state.
Oh, required means mobile number is also required. You can enter your compulsory mobile number. Number is 90960335233. These all the red color of the word is a mandatory for to fill up. Without that, it will not be saved. Now after that, we are clicking on the save.
So like this, we can add multiple districts.
Please add at least one bank accounts. You can also add the bank.
Just click on project cost and save it. Then click on OK for successful completing.
After clicking on add bank details, you can also enter the another bank details. Suppose the bank name is State Bank of Hyderabad. State Bank of India, select the State Bank of Hyderabad and account number is 62007620062. You can directly go and save this. So click on the save. We here is a message appeared like the mobile number already exists, so you can enter the another mobile number 99517335523. Now click on save. You can see here the vendor beneficiary added successfully. Please note the unique code and register vendor feature is a VPPN. It means your data of vendor is successfully added here. You can also add the another data of vendors. So you have to go in a master data. In master data, you have to go in a agency vendor beneficiaries. Master data, agency vendor beneficiary, and click on the create new vendor. In this way, we can create another vendor details.